There once was a bittersweet man, and they called him Lemon Boy. He was growing in my garden, and I pulled him out by his hair like a weed. And like weeds do, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. Lemon Boy and me started to get along together. I helped him plant his seeds, and we mow the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. But soon his bittersweet started to rub off on me. You'd think smelling like lemon zest would
on
be
really?
Pretty neat. I found out that my friends are more of the savory type, and they weren't too keen on compromising with a nice lemon pie. So Lemon Boy and me, we just gotta get along together. I'll help him plant his seeds, and we'll mow the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. But what if I run out of fertilizer? What if the clouds run out of rain? What if Lemon Boy won't grow no longer? What if peaches dry of sugar cane? Oh, well, the whales start to beach themselves. Tortoise shells tear away from their spines. It happens all the time. It happens all the time. Lemon Boy and I, we're gonna live forever. Snuffkin and Little Mai, we'll get around wherever. Lemon Boy and I, we're gonna live forever. Like Snuffkin and Little Mai, we'll get around wherever. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. We're the bitterest boys in town. Yeah, we're the bitterest guys around. And I got myself a citrus friend.